Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. First of all, a very happy new year to all of you. Today, I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java version 23 on Windows operating system. So to watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. So at the end of the video, you'll be able to run Java projects with the help of latest version of Java. So if you face any issues in middle, you can always comment me on comment sessions, and I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also DM me over there with your screenshots and everything. I'll definitely going to help you. So now to install Java, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and then you need to search over here Java download and hit enter. So that's going to show you this www.java.com as your first search result. So I'll recommend you not to click on this first link, always prefer to go to this oracle.com. So click on this Java download. So this link I'm going to provide on our description, so you can directly use that link to land over here as well. Right, so once when you are here, you will see this Java downloads over here. So here when you scroll down, you'll get that our latest version of Java at the time of making of this video, that is Java version 23, is available to download, and you will see that it is available for Linux, Mac OS and Windows. So we want to download it for Windows, so I'll switch to Windows and I'm going to click this MSI installer. So corresponding to this x64 MSI installer, you'll get a download link over here. So just simply click on that. Immediately we'll see that our file is rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory, and here you can see that same Java 23 file is already downloaded over here. So to install, just simply double click on the installer, and let's minimize our download directory. So our Java installation wizard is slightly open. Click on next. So this is where our Java is going to be installed. If you want to change this installation location, you can always click on change and you can change that. But I'll recommend you to keep it default and click on next. So you immediately do a task for administrative privileges. Click on yes, and there you go. You can see that our Java is rightly started installing. So by the time it gets installed, I'll request you please to consider subscribing our channel Geeky Syntax. So here also regularly I'm posting a lot of videos, so .NET, React 19, WordPress, you name it, and you have that video on this channel. So I'll recommend you to subscribe this channel, along with, if you want, you can also subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel. So here you can see that our Java is rightly installed. Just simply click on close. So now that you know that our Java is rightly installed, it's time to set our Java path. So for that, just go to search and just simply type environ. So that will show you this edit the system environment variables. Just open that, and that will open the system properties. Here just simply click on environment variables. So that will open this environment variables window. Here you need to just simply go to path and you need to click on edit. So that will open this edit the environment variable window. Here you need to paste one path. So to get that path, you need to go to C drive, and you will see program files over here. Go inside that program files, you'll get a Java folder. Go inside that Java folder, you'll get a Java JDK 23 folder. Again, go inside that folder, then you'll get a bin folder. You need to go inside that bin folder again, and now you need to click on this address bar and right click and copy this path, and then just simply minimize this download directory, and here just simply click on new and right click and paste that path over here. Alright, so the C program files Java JDK-23, that is name of our Java JDK version 23 / bin folder. Alright, so that's all you need to do. Just simply click on OK after that. And now that you know that our Java path is rightly set, it's time to set our Java home. So just simply click on new over here, and let's name this variable as java_home. And here under variable value, just right click and paste that entire thing. But this time you need to remember to delete this bin folder. Alright, so keep till JDK 23 and click on OK. So, and again you can click on OK and click on OK. So now both our Java home and Java path is rightly set. So now if you go to search and type cmd to open our command prompt, and within command prompt, if we just simply type java /--version and just simply hit enter, you will get the latest version of Java 23 slightly shown on our console. So if you see this type of prompt, then all that basically means is your Java is directly installed on your system. Now let's create one sample Java project. So right click and create a new desktop project, and click on this new folder, and let's name that folder as a Java practice. So we are going to do some Java practice now. So create a Java practice folder, and within that we'd like to right click and create a new text document, and we'll name this text document as hello world.java and hit enter. All right, but still you can see that it is still a text document, right? So for that, what you need to do is you need to go to view, and then you need to hover over show, and then you need to tick this file name extension. When you do that, you'll get this .java.txt thing. So you need to again rename this. So right click on show more option, and then you'll get a rename. I need to delete this .txt, so just simply delete that and hit enter. So that will show you this. Do you like to change the file name extension? Yes, I want. So now our file is rightly changed. Let's open this file in a notepad now, and let's write a simple Java code over here. So class hello world, so open and close parenthesis, and write public static void main string args, and again give a parenthesis, and within that just simply type system.out.println. So don't worry about this code. I am going to provide this entire code on our description, or also in some comment you will get. So you can copy it and paste it from here. So just simply write this much and go to file and save this file. All right, and now just go to this address bar and type cmd and hit enter. So that will open our command prompt right at this location. And now to run this file, just simply type java c, the name of our file, which is helloworld.java. So helloworld.java, and hit enter. So that's going to compile our project or our program successfully, and it has generated a helloworld.class file over here. So we need to run that class file. So just simply type java, the name of our class name, which is hello world, and hit enter, and you will get that output coming on our console, right? So whatever we have written, so that hello world double exclamation, so that output is coming, right? So in this way you can easily install latest version of Java on Windows operating system. Please do consider subscribing our channel Geeky Script along with Geeky Syntax. So that's going to really motivate me to make more this kind of videos. So don't forget to subscribe our channel. And also on our channel, I'm posting a lot of WordPress videos, very detailed, dedicated, about 1 hour video. So this is a free e-commerce website that I have made. So you can watch all these different videos on our channel. All right. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.